is here.
I knew he would come. I knew he would come.
Why would James Ellsworth even come? He has a broken neck.
This Ellsworth is ate up with himself. He's about to get exactly what he deserves. Here comes another one, Ellsworth. Goodbye.
It could be.
And good on you.
Another one. Dirty deeds on the steel steps. On the steel steps.
This is Dave Dunn. Are you kidding me? Dane Ambrose, he's got to do a step the ladder. AJ Styles, thanks to that human slug, Ellsworth. And Dane Ambrose is about to get the WWE Championship.
Come on, Dean Ambrose. Now AJ Styles is climbing the ladder now.
An epic battle for the WWE World Title.
Okay, Dean Ambrose can win it. What? James Ellsworth has turned on Dean Ambrose. Yes, this is reality. I knew this would happen. I knew this would happen. Bro, I saw this coming.
You tell me we aren't in some alternative universe. James Ellsworth, too. I'm sorry.
It's 3-0 against AJ Styles. It's bizarre. It just helped the phenomenal one.
Erratic behavior.
He had to be confused with him.
AJ Styles is the winner.
He's not confused. He's cheering.
I already know it. Come on, AJ, just get it. The phenomenal one wins. I can't wait to watch SmackDown because I want to know why this happened. I cannot wait to watch SmackDown. The phenomenal one retains it.